If we cannot find a way, we will make one. The mirrors in your mind can reflect the best of yourself, not the worst of someone else. Many things which nature makes difficult become easy to the man who uses his brains. It's not what you appreciate, it's that you appreciate. Killing must feel good to God too. He does it all the time. Did God feel good about that? He felt powerful. Words are living things. They have personality, point of view, agenda.